Did you ever have to sleep at the foot of the bed when the weather was whizzing cold and the wind is whistling around the house and the moon is yeller as gold? Just to give you nice warm feathers up to Aunt Lizzie or Uncle Fred, there's too many kinfolks on a raw, bad night and you're sent to the foot of the bed. For some darn reason, the coldest night of the season, and you went to the foot of the bed. Now, I could always wait till the old folks ate, and then eat the leavings with grace. Or the teacher could keep me in after school, I'd still keep a smile on my face. I could wear the big boys' wore-out clothes, or let sister have my sled, but it always did get my nanny goat to have to sleep at the foot of the bed. There ain't no location the top side of creation that I hate like the foot of the bed. Oh, it is fine enough when the kin folks come. All the kids brought brand new games. You could see how fat all the old folks was and learn all the babies' names. You got biscuits and chicken and custard pie. You always got Sunday fed. But you know darn well when night come on, you was headed for the foot of the bed. You couldn't get by it, there's no use to try it. You was bound for the foot of the bed. You know, they tell me, there's some folks that don't know what it is to have company all over the place, to have to wrestle for cover through a long winter night with a big foot a-setting in your face, or with cold toenails a-scratching your back, or a footboard scrubbing your head. I'll tell the whole wide world you ain't missed a thing, never sleeping at the foot of the bed. You can live just as gladly and die just as sadly and never sleep at the foot of the bed. Now, I've done it, and I've done it many of a time in this land of the brave and the free. And in this all-fired battle of life, it's done left its mark upon me, for I'm always a-struggling around at the foot instead of forging ahead. And I don't think it's caused by a dad-burned thing, but sleeping at the foot of the bed.
Russell, it won't be long now, kids, before all over the world, all of the kids will be anxiously awaiting a visit from the little fat man with the long white beard. So look, boys and girls, take my advice.